I gave her everything. She took my heart and left me lonely. I've been broken, heart contagious. I won't fix, I'd rather wait. I'm lost and I found, but it's torture being in love. I love.
Hey, go on, guys. Race Rouse here. If you want a chance to win all this Sunbeam, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Put post notifications on, tell all your friends, and make sure you like and comment down below. Sorry, recently I haven't posted a lot of videos. My laptop has just stopped working and I can't get it to work again, so I've lost all my content and everything like that. So just gotta start fresh, start recording more content, and hopefully I can get back to it. If you just want to win one of these Jacko launches or a Nature Jacko or a Nature Noble or some of these Sunbeam, make sure you subscribe, put post notifications on, tell all your friends, and you might get a chance to win all this. Hope you enjoy the videos, guys. I'll be posting more a bit regularly. I'm just going to have to do it on my phone, and hope you enjoy, guys. This video is just about the war games. So I see people asking people for Sunbeam if they want help or if they want to join them, pay them and stuff like that. So if you're a high level, this is what you got to do if you're a high level and you don't want to get a low level in. Because there's another sort of hack to this. You play it with a low level. Most of you already know if you load a low level in, all the husks will come as a low level. And this one is just build all these ramps like this and walls all around it and floors. And obviously we put the roofs on there so we can put our constructor base down. So the base will protect the building and heal it as well. So as you can see, the husks are coming in at a pretty high level and we're still doing it. We've done this with three level 31s. Husks were coming in at like 218 power level and still they only got halfway before the time ran out. This slows them down enough so they can't get past. It works perfectly on the husk spawn because it's only the little husks that come and they're not powerful enough to even break through. Even when there's so many, as you can see there on the screen, there's so many of them there at one wall and it's still taking them ages to get through that wall. And even though they get through that wall, there's a floor that sort of deters them from the other wall, so they smash the floor first because it's actually hurting them at the same time. So they go for the floor, then they'll go for the ramp. So really it's three parts of just that one square that they got to, you know, get past to go to the next, you know, stack of walls and floors and ramps that are on the next. You do that all the way up. We got about maybe 10, maybe 9 squares of all ramps and floors and walls, and even not even doing the time cheats, we can go out the whole time and they won't get anywhere close. So pretty much you can just start this and just go inactive for the whole, you know, 20 minutes and go do what you got to do. Walk after the kids, go out, play with your friends, ride your scooter outside, and still earn tickets and do all your dailies at the same time. So, you know, if your mum's bugging you or your partner's bugging you to get off the game and, you know, help around the house or go do something for them, don't stress, load into a war game, start this up. You got 20 minutes just to chill out and do whatever. All you gotta do is make sure your base is down, and that's it, guys. And they won't get anywhere near. So this is a little hack, little glitch. For anyone that's doing the war games, you can build this in any place. You just got to work out what way they're coming from and just build it up just like this, guys. Put your base down. And if you really want to, get your base that recycles your metal or whatever you build out of your brick, and it will regenerate metal into your base. So you can collect up to 1,000, maybe 1,200 metal, brick, wood, whatever you build out of every 6 minutes. So you can clean up about 2 grand. Of brick, metal, or wood, whatever you're building out of that each mission as well, if you want to go to that extent of detail of getting the best out of this mission. And it's always good to farm these tickets so you can get all them weapons and fill your collection book as well. So don't forget to fill your collection book. You get some good rewards out of that if you level that up. And I hope you've enjoyed, guys. I'll let this play out. It might be a bit long, but I'll let this whole thing play out if you just want to watch it, if you want to skip a bit forward. There'll be the whole thing so you can see that they're not going to get through. You see I'm not just playing with this. It's actually true. And if you just want to win a Water Jacko, Nature Jacko, or any modded weapon or some sunbeam, make sure you subscribe, put post notifications on, make sure you like the video, comment down below if you like this video, if you want other different videos, and I'm going to put a Jacko launcher somewhere in front of where I'm talking now. And if you find the Jacko launcher, comment down below, found the Jacko launcher, and just, you know, put the time or whatever. And the first one to do that, you'll have an extra chance to win. Hope you enjoyed, guys. Make sure you watch the whole video and check out other videos on my playlist or on my channel. I appreciate the support. And yeah, guys, peace out.
Just make it 10.